Today, we're going to learn how to set up two-factor authentication, also commonly known as 2FA for our Gilded account, which is a great way to add an extra layer of security for our account. To get started, you want to head over to your user settings, go to the security page, and press the enable button. Once we're here, we're asked to enter our password to ensure nobody else is trying to enable 2FA for our account. So let's go ahead and add our password and press continue. Here, we need to make sure that we've installed an authenticator app on our phones. You can install Google Authenticator or Authy or whatever app for authentication that you prefer. Once you've done that, go ahead and press continue. Here, you want to link Gilded to your authenticator app by scanning this QR code. So let's go ahead and do that. Once you've scanned your QR code, go ahead and press continue. Now, you want to go to your authenticator app and grab the verification code and then put it in here. Let's go ahead and press continue. Here, we're given a recovery code. Make sure you store this recovery code in a very safe and secure place. Your recovery code would be very helpful if for whatever reason you lose access to your phone, and you could use this code to gain access back into your account. So make sure you keep this in a very safe and secure place. Once you've done that, click this checkbox here and press continue. And that's it. You've set up 2FA for your account, and now you're good to go with a more secure account.